She does seem to have a bit more strength behind her. Well, let's traumatize her with nail clipping.